I can't believe we actually get to meet Mr. Biggie! Maybe I can ask him about the creative vision behind his new retro candy line! He even brought back the sour ball so powerful, it makes your teeth decay just thinking about it! What is this supposed to be? It's just some boring factory!
So I take it you guys are the afternoon tour group?
Mr. Biggie!
All right, let's get this over with. Welcome to Mr. Biggie's Candy World Wonder, whatever. A magical world of sugary garbage to spend your parents' money on.
So when do we get to the part of the tour with the sugar roads and lollipop orbs and...
Are you kidding? Do you have any idea how unhygienic that would be?
You okay?
Is it just me or is Mr. Biggie kind of a bummer?
I'm kind of worried about the guy. This is a bad case of burnout if I've ever seen it.
Maybe that's why all the candy in the store tasted weird.
Well, there's only one way to get to the bottom of this. Try all the candy in the factory! My tum-tum!
Hit a roadblock there, cuz?
Should be illegal to make candy this bad.
Maybe you need to take a break. I don't think you have enough stomach to fit more candy in it.
Ugh. Oh, Gwen, you have once again inspired me with your genius!
Ben may not have enough stomach for this, but Cannibal is like 90% stomach!
That is a terrible idea.
You're a genius, Gwen!
Oh, you see that hat Gwen's wearing? I bought that for her in Brazil. Oh, I think I have pictures on that, too.
Oh, great, you're back. Come on. Let's get this tour over with.
Gwen, sweetie, are you coming?
Be right there, Grandpa.
So, yeah, here is the chocolate conservatory where we make all the chocolate. And here are the chocolate vats where we store all our finished chocolates.
Mr. Biggie, I remember seeing commercials for this place. It always seemed so colorful and vibrant. What happened here?
That was fancy Hollywood tricks. They put all that together in post.
Really? Because that robotic arm is wearing a top hat.
Why do kids ask so many questions?
Well, it's just that. We've all had your candy before. This tastes kind of...
soapy.
Okay, kid, I'll be straight with you. I've been doing this tour every day for 50 years. The machines have been using the same ingredients, pumping out the same garbage, and making the same candy the same way. Nothing ever changes. My heart's just not into it anymore.
Well, maybe you need a change. Let's turn on these lights. Hit the music, we can...
Nope, listen. You can work in any fantastical environment imaginable. Amusement parks, animation. But after a while, the magic just doesn't seem so magical anymore, and it just becomes work.
Chocolate bag!
Hey, Toothache! Stop these crimes against sugary goodness at once!
Want more Cartoon Network? Visit cartoonnetwork.co.uk for awesome videos, activities, and free games.